record.
Joel, excuse me, 436. Riley Green, 438. Zoe Trammell, 495. Tristan Paulson, 564. Manny Purchase, 640. Anna Boyd, 721. Joelle Henderson, 785. And Riker Denny, broke the school record this year. He actually did it twice. He did it the first day he jumped and the last day he jumped, which is still pretty amazing. I'm also going to talk about the two that he jumped, the days in between that he counted. But on the first day he broke the record, it was at 1,333 jumps. And then he jumped 967, 949, which just is not getting important. So he jumped that many. But then on the last day, I have a certificate for Riker to come up here. I don't know, I'm going to be teaching too much longer, I know, and I don't know if I'll ever see this record broken. He jumped 1,669 consecutive jumps. Congratulations to everybody.